we in right now?
What?
And what happens to the trees during this season? Maya?
All the leaves fall off,
right? Well, this story we're going to read today is called Leaves, and it's about this cute little bear and his experience with his first time of the seasons changing. Imagine when we're babies, right? It's the first time you've seen fall. This is his very first time, so he's never seen this happen. Do you think that might be a little scary? All the leaves start falling off the trees and you don't know what's going on? Let's see. Everything was going well. Can you look happy there? I think he looks happy there. That looks like a happy face to me. Until the first leaf fell. Are you okay? He wondered. Why would he ask the leaf if he's okay? Should we ask leaves if they're okay?
No.
No, right? Then a red one fell, and a yellow one fell, all over his island. The leaves were falling. So who can tell me what is an island? Amber?
It's where some of the ocean sometimes.
Mm-hmm. An island is a piece of land that's in the middle of the ocean. It's completely surrounded by ocean. So this bear lives on an island. So who can tell me what would our setting of this story be? Casey?
On the island.
On the island. Very good. So what do we see happening here? Turn to a friend and talk about why do you think leaves fall off the trees? Cameron, can you talk to Dylan? Right in front of you. Okay. guys see what he did here? He took the leaves and he just poked them back on his on the trees. Is that how it works? No? How come you can't just put leaves back on the trees? Because it's too loose. It can't go right back on. If the tree gets more leaves, they've got to grow, right? Cameron, please go back in your seat. Who can tell me? Does he look very happy? Why do you think he looks sad? Amber. Yeah, things are changing, right? And change can be a little scary sometimes. If you haven't, it's for you the first time seeing this. All the trees, all the leaves are falling off the trees. And you might be a little sad about it. Right? And what does it look like? You can see part of the tree now. couldn't see it over there. What's happening? Casey? Yeah, the ice is on it in the winter. And so here, it's getting warmer. And so all the snow is melting off the tree. So what season is it now? Adria?
Summer.
What comes after winter? I feel like there's one in between. What?
Spring.
Spring, right? That's when everything warms back up and all the trees and flowers start blooming again. In the spring, with wide eyes, he woke. He felt the sun and saw the little buds on the bare arms of the trees. How does he look here now? He looks happier, right? And the tiny leaves that began to unfold. Welcome, he cried. So why do you guys think he looks so happy now? Because it's sunny and now it's warm. And now he can come back outside and enjoy the light, right? And he thought the leaves welcomed him. Well, there he is at the top of his island with all of the leaves starting to grow back. So can you tell me, what is the author's purpose of writing this book? What do we think? Amber? It is fake. It's fiction. But why do we think he wrote it? William? You wanted to see if it was good or not. Yep. So what did we learn from the story? Maya? Exactly. It is okay if change happens. It can be really scary sometimes, but change is always okay. Right? You guys changed when you came to first grade, right? Is that scary?
Yes.
Yeah. Some say it was, some say it's not. But that's a big change, right? You got all the friends, you got a whole new classroom, you got teachers. Oh yeah? Yes, I think we can fit in our math cave now. Okay?
Yay.